I was taken aback the other day that our own CS of education does not know the number of employees in public universities.
Shame.
It is the union provoking her that she says, now we want to go and do a physical head count. It means you are in a wrong ministry. Two, our own CS can admit publicly that vice chancellors have blatantly refused to declare what they collect as PSSP. And as he is saying that in public, it means you have failed as a minister. You don't know the number of staff. You don't know what the vice chancellors are collecting. These are your appointees. Then why are they still in vice offices? Why are they? Let them back in. We don't want left excuses. The other day you were saying that for us to negotiate, there should be a job evaluation. I want to refer you to a ruling from Employment and Labor Relations Court. Kenya Union of Nurses versus SRC versus Ministry of Health. Check the ruling. The landed judge was very clear that job evaluation should not be linked to CBA negotiation. I want to tell you, you can go and Google search that ruling, but if you don't have it, I'm bringing it to you now, today. CBA negotiation should not be tied to job evaluation exercise.